Hello, I'm Dr. Joshua Low, Senior Consultant Interventional Cardiologist at Capital Heart Center. At Capital Heart Center, we do a whole range of cardiac screening and diagnostic tests. These include electrocardiogram, otherwise known as ECG, exercise stress treadmill test, echocardiography, ambulatory blood pressure monitoring, and ambulatory ECG Holter monitoring. So an ambulatory ECG, as the name suggests, means that we are acquiring your ECG while you are out and about doing your usual activities. This is as opposed to normal rest ECG, where you'll be typically in a doctor's clinic, lying on a couch with the ECG acquired over 30 seconds. An ambulatory ECG requires us to place a small electrode device on your chest, and you will carry it with you out of the doctor's clinic while you are doing your usual activities. The device will automatically track your ECG with a continuous monitoring over 24 hours or more. Sometimes we may even put the patch on the patient for 3 to 5 days for an accurate diagnosis. It is particularly useful if you experience symptoms of palpitations, the feeling of irregular heartbeats, and dizzy or fainting spells. While you are out and about doing your usual things, the ECG is continuously being acquired, and if you experience any of these symptoms, you can record down the timing and we will correlate it with your ECG at that point in time. You are allowed to do most of your activities, including showering or exercise. The electrode is very secure and it is waterproof. At the end of the monitoring period, you will return the device to us. We will download the data and analyze your ECG in detail. We will be able to pick up any abnormalities in your heart rate or your heart rhythm, and we can even correlate it to the time of your symptoms. You are free to use any electronic devices such as your phone, your tablet, or your computer. However, we do not advise you to carry the ambulatory ECG if you are going for any radiological scans such as X-ray or CT scan.